Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. This is Amethyst Lunatari. Just in case I get ambushed. Oh, they have burst mode there. Let's just reload anyway. Burst mode, yeah. I'd like to try that out. We maybe get randomly ambushed, like what happened to us with those rad scorpions back in the beginning of the game. So... Now we've got Junktown, Raiders, and the Hub. Well, let's head back here and see if I can sell some stuff. We got... Oh! Ooh! I've been poisoned. Well, I do have anti-venom. I don't know if I should bother taking it now. Probably not. How about burst mode? Sweet. 24 hit points. I'm gonna get hit again, because I can only move... two? Basically, here, which doesn't make a difference. Gotcha. Oh, don't shoot two of them. Shoot the same one. Almost dead. Scourge to animals and humans alike. That uses more action points. Since it's almost dead? Nice. Was killed. How are you doing? Oh, unhurt. Okay, good. I guess he took his stim pack, or whatever it's called. Since you're unhurt, and I'm somewhat hurt. Oh, I thought I died. The blow knocks you off your feet. Crap. I can't even go for burst mode. I only have 5 action points. How about... aimed shot. Oh no, I need 6 for that as well. Alright, never mind. Single. Ian is out of ammo for the 10mm pistol. Oh, I'm getting hurt. Arg. How's he doing? He's wounded. This is... almost dead. This is wounded. God damn, still almost dead? Make you waste some action points, Scorpion. Oh, you killed it. These ones seem tougher. Just gotta say. He's punching it? He beat the crap out of it. Yeah. You think they're animal bones. On closer examine, you think these might actually be pieces of petrified wood. I can't seem to do anything with them, right? I am poisoned? I are poisoned. Well, I get to pick another perk. I'm still level 3. My perks don't show up there. But I think I took that Well, smooth talker. Did I not save? Maybe I didn't save. Done. Maybe I hit cancel? Okay. I can also do this, can I? I got skill points, right. Small gun, 70%. Lockpick. Put that over 50. Speech. Put that over 60. Now I want to take some in doctor, which is going to cost me more. One skill point per percent instead of per 2% each. Done. Got something over here. Kangaroo bones. Oh. You see nothing important about this cactus. I can't take it. Anything else here? Got tires, which are... An old rubber tire sitting in the middle of some weeds. That's the petrified wood. You see nothing special about this cactus? Scrub? Yeah, if there's anything just laying around, of course we'll grab it. Scrub. Some sort of desert weed. Well, there's nothing here that I can see. Anyway, I was saying I'm poisoned. Poison will do damage over a period of time until it is cured or passes from your system. Endurance increases your resistance to poison. Now, I don't want to die when I'm traveling back. I might chance it otherwise, but we have so many of these anti-venoms. You have lost 25 current poison level. I have lost 25 current poison level. Now we are down an antidote, and I am still poisoned. I figured that would solve it. I guess we're just gonna leave then? Oh wait, don't forget the rat scorpion tails. If I can carry them. How much have I got? I can carry at least one more. Oh, not used to this. Where's the other one? The other one died next to that one? Wait. There was three. This is two. Ah, here it is. Ah, you are at your maximum weight capacity. Alright. Too bad I can't have Ian pick it up. I can give Ian some things, I believe, but I'm just gonna say never mind to that. I don't know if it matters which way we go out. The poison's left your system. Good. 7 hit points. Jaggedy, jaggedy lines going on here. Let's hope we make it there without incident. Yay! Yeah, entrance. See what they've anything to say about Vault 15. I am unarmed, please put your weapon away. Okay. Should only use force if the situation calls for it. Well, I'm not using force, I'm just holding a weapon. But that's fine. Now then. I need help finding Tandi. Please help me. Hold on. Do I need help finding Tandi? I hope you find her. She's like a little sister to me. I think it was one of the raider groups who took her. They took her? Find out as much information about them as you can. Oh yeah, this. And equip yourself before you go after them. But don't be so quick to fight. Even they will sometimes listen to reason. Okay, good to know. Thank drama you're here, Wanderer. My girl, Tandi, Aradish's daughter, has been kidnapped. We believe the raiders have her.
Oh.
For some reason I thought she was, like, younger. Like, a lot younger. But maybe he's younger, I don't know. They're teenagers? I don't know. Where are these raiders? They're to the southeast. Please, hurry. I don't know what they'll do to her. Huh. How much is this job worth to you? I knew you were a heartless mercenary. We'll pay you well for saving her, rest assured. Alright, I'll take care of it for you. I'm not going to be a complete jerk about it. But we do need money and stuff. What about my reputation go down? Nope, still 7. I wonder if he'll barter with me, actually. What does he have? He has bottle caps, a rope, 2 23 full metal jackets. That's my inventory. Alright. Good God, I wouldn't say that. Please hurry. Only the gods know what they're doing to her. Okay. Let's see if she has anything better. Something we might need. What is this? A bag. It's just a bag for carrying stuff. An average-sized bag useful for holding things, made from woven Brahma hairs. Huh. That might help me carry more things? It's not going to help weight capacity, of course. It wouldn't make sense. I already got some stim packs. And I could just... I exit by doing this. Alright, let's talk to some more people. You know, I'm wondering, actually, before I forget, huh. How much are these rad scorpion tails worth? Or would she even take them? What do I have, rocks? How much is rocks? Nothing. Huh. They're worth 10 each. How much? $50 each. Okay. I think we're going to waste some more time and make some more antidotes and sell a few. I just need somebody who's going to sell me something that... Oh, it's Ian. Who's this? Oh, that's me? Oh, sweet. What? I'm wearing... Okay. For some reason, I didn't notice. I thought I was still wearing blue. Even though... A peasant. The ramen sure do stink this time of year. Alright, let's go... I don't know. The doctor's there, right? I don't think there's anyone in here. Just maybe a peasant. I have all my hit points back, too. I didn't have to rest. Raslo. Alright. I have a sample. Can you do something with it? Oh, he's closed now, isn't he? I'm looking for Tandi. Can you help? Tandi is gone? I find this hard to believe, but maybe she ran away with Seth. I know that they have been eyeing each other lately. Ardesh was always a little bit of a prude. Perhaps it was too much for her, finally. Seth is still standing by the front gate, so I don't think so. I think that she was kidnapped. How awful! If that is the case, I hope she is not hurt. Who is looking for her? Many people, including myself. If she is hurt, it could be bad. Here, take these. I hope that you won't need them. What'd you give us? What is this? An irradiated fruit. A strange-looking piece of fruit. It does not look particularly tasty. No preservatives and no additional food coloring added. A low-fat food. It weighs 1 pound. Huh. I guess that could heal hit points. Possibly. I'm guessing that's all they gave us? I suppose so. Well, it could be handy. Alright, we need to wait till the morning. It takes them all day, I think, to make 2 of these. I hate to waste the days, but... We'll rest until morning. 128 days left. Well, we didn't find a water chip in Vault 15. Are you open yet? Thank you. These free samples are great. Good. Well, let's talk to Ardesh. What's Ziggy Zaggy? Ziggy Zaggy. Oh, we go in here. Your daughter's missing, guy.
Thank goodness you came. I am in desperate need of assistance. My daughter Tandi is missing. I do not know what to do.
Stupid question. Have you tried to save her?
My people are not skilled in this. Already 3 patrols have gone out to look, but none returned. Will you help me?
I'll be nice. Okay, who could have taken her?
Seth and I believe one of the raider clans is responsible. Retribution for our resistance to them. Take this spear. It was found where my daughter was last seen.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Please, talk to Seth. He knows much about these raiders. And Godspeed, Wanderer.
Why, thank you. Give me a spear. He's just selling bottle caps. I wonder if the people at the farm would have anything else. Let's go there. You didn't learn about exit grids in your vault. You see an exit grid. You didn't learn about exit grid in your vault. Sounds scary. Okay, I didn't want to look at the exit. I wanted to go towards the exit. That's funny. Where am I? Am I running? I'm running. Exit grid sounds scary. I don't even know if I can barter with anyone over here. Weather-beaten farmer. Maybe he'll sell us some plants. Good day. Hello. What's your name? Curtis. Right, we've been through this. Barter. He's got more of this irradiated fruit. How much for all your irradiated fruit? The doctor felt these would be helpful. 21. Alright. I think I might hold on to the spear. How much for the crowbar? Not bad. 65. What's the weapon we were using against these rats? Not that. We were using the knife. Let me put that back. Well, one knife is 48. All right. You know, I really gotta look at this stuff. Well, that's more than okay. That's not a good deal for me, and he doesn't have anything else to add, so that book must be expensive. Good God. One of these is $200? The Scout Handbook? I'll keep that then. How much for one flare? 35. What can I trade with you that's just not worth that much? Lockpicks? I need that. 5 rocks? You don't want rocks. Don't blame you. Oh, forgot to hit all. I don't imagine this. No. I want the rope. You know what I have to do to get these? I have to get bottle caps from somebody. Is there somebody that lives in here? Yeah, hi. Got any Brahma burgers? No, I do not. You might have some, because you got some Brahma next door. I guess he's the only one we can trade with? He's selling it for 21, I believe, so let's go get some bottle caps. Where are you? Are you moving? You're running into kids.
Ah, Wanderer, how goes the search for my daughter?
Slow, but I'm making some progress. What a lie. Can I ask you a few more questions?
Certainly. What do you wish to know?
Nothing. Just barter, I guess. 42 bottle caps. If I put all... Okay. So a bottle cap is $1. Are these the same for everybody? I guess everyone wants the $50 cat paw. That's an expensive magazine. Flare? Wait, the flares are down here then. How much for one flare? 35. So I'm just going to make it easy and not do math. I'll give you a flare for 35 battle caps. That's a good trade. Okay. Thank you. Now back to this guy. I'm getting the hang of trading here. Because I'd like to have some of this fruit, but I would get a raw deal with any of the stuff I have, at least the stuff that I want to sell anyway. Hello again. So now, I can take all these. 21. It's too bad I can't type in the numbers. 21. That's a good trade. I don't know if there's a way to exit that screen without going talk and then saying no thanks or done or whatever. Alright, so let me look at this spear. Spear of Destiny here. A razor-tipped polearm. The shaft is wooden and the tip is worked steel. Minimum strength 4. It weighs 4 pounds. Okay. Now just the same, I'd like to sell some of this stuff off because, well, weight and stuff. Although I'm assuming we've dropped some weight just trading in the rad scorpion tails, correct? I don't know if we want... we want to be using a spear. I'd like to have a backup melee weapon, just not sure which one is most effective. And I don't know if there's a way to tell that without leaving the place and then equipping the weapons. So as not to anger people, I'll stand out here. Okay. So, my knife. So my unarmed damage is 1 to 3. The knife damage is 1 to 7. crowbar. Damage is 3 to 11. Sweet. Now, I don't know if we have bludgeoning or piercing things matter. 3 to 11 for the crowbar. The spear is also 3 to 11. This is 4 to 10. Sledgehammer. Now, I'm sure the sledgehammer is probably the heaviest thing. It weighs 12 pounds. Whereas the crowbar does a little less damage and weighs 5 pounds. And the knife weighs 1 pound. But I'd rather get rid of the knife. I hope this isn't boring for you guys. I'd rather keep the rope, of course, and most of this stuff. I'd sell the magazine. I'd sell the spear, why not? Well, this has reach, doesn't it? Range of 2. I guess no range. So we can stand back from someone and attack with that. Obviously, it has reach. What about this hammer? It looks pretty big. Range is 2 as well. That weighs 12 pounds. The spear weighs 4 pounds. So I'll sell the hammer too if I can. If people have enough stuff that's useful. Oh, wait. Don't walk off the screen. Oh, I did disarm. Okay, good. I thought I didn't. I guess I need to be giving Ian some rounds for his weapon. It's an awful lot of money. But that's more. Well, she's got 227 here. What did I say? I was going to keep the spear, right? And sell the crowbar. 185. Got those magazines in mind. $225. And two bottle caps. Oh. That's a good trade. Okay, good. Now, I don't think... Hmm. 40. I was able to look at what she had. Now I can't. Sorry, my phone. Bottle caps are pretty useful for rounding out a trade. So I would like to get some more. Oh, it's 40. That was less. What did I put in there before? One of these, maybe? 35. Okay. So I'll trade one flare, then, for 35 as well of these. Good trade. Sweet. So now I got bottle caps somewhere. 47 bottle caps. She really isn't much else to trade. That's all the bottle caps she has. Maybe Seth has some more. Where's Tandi? Why haven't you rescued her? I need his more supplies before I can tackle those guys. Please hurry. Only the gods know what they're doing to her. Yeah, we're gonna hurry. First, give me all your stuff. The flares seem to be the cheapest thing around here. I'll give him one flare for 35. And take 35 bottle caps. And these are 223 full metal jacket, which I don't think we use. Done. Ten millimeter. I'm using 10 millimeter as well here. What about for the hunting rifle? That used a full metal jacket. This is a 10 millimeter. This is the 10 millimeter. I think the only weapon, the only ammo we have for that weapon is in that gun. I think I'll just stick with what I'm using for now. Although, I could... Sorry guys, it's taking me forever to deliberate here. This is what I was just using. Submachine gun. Damage is 5 to 12, range 25. This is the same. And the hunting rifle. 8 to 20, range 40. So maybe I should buy this ammo. Sorry, that was a loud whistling sound there. Alright. So, yeah. We'll do that. I'll trade something for that. I need more supplies. Same as usual. Supplies and stuff. Oh, you are selling the ammunition. Okay. How much for all of those? 144. Okay, now we're talking. Now I can sell some of my valuable books. This Cafe Paw book is worth 50. And this Scout book one scout book. Wait. One scout book, then. You see, you have no idea. One scout book is 200. That wouldn't even be a good trade for me. Unless, what if I need another rope? 163. But it would only be 7. Okay. A scout book is $200. Wow. Pretty valuable. Hope we don't lose that. So, I guess we can sell. A flare, at least one. 35. Well, this cat book is 50. How about you have this knife as well? 75. And the cat paw book. 125. And then, just out of curiosity, how much is this? Wow, it's pretty expensive. That's 175. I think I'll hold on to that. I'd rather hold on to the flares. I'll just give him some bottle caps to round out the deal. They're pretty helpful. 19. Exchanging all that for some of those rounds. Good trade. All right, good. We have enough stims. I think. 13 of them. At least for now. And, there's not much I really want to get rid of other than these other handbooks, and they're pretty expensive. The first aid book and the scout's handbook. And I might end up selling one of these guns. It looks like I might use this gun at least for a little while. I might sell the one with the burst mode. Not sure. I'll have to think about that. That's so horrible to say that. I need more supplies. Yeah. Working on it. Okay. The doctor will trade, but only for more bottle caps. I don't think he has that many. So, I think I call it an episode here. Can I even use the spear and a gun? Apparently I can. And now we have more rounds for this thing. Which is not that, and not that, but rather that. 44 Magnum. Right? Nope. 223. Okay, where's my ammo for that? This? Okay, I have 80. That's pretty good. Plus it has 10 shots. Already in it. So I think now we're playing with power as far as that. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. I'm not sure where exactly we're going to go. Maybe we'll help them with the raiders. Maybe we'll go to one of these cities first. Could use that reward, but we have to find that water chip. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.